To finish up this knife, it's the CCK 1303 that I got from Chef's Knives to Go. And I'm going to use these strops that are treated with a 0.25 micron spray from Hand America. And I can do just a variety of different strokes here, real long, smooth ones like that, or I can do a series of shorter ones, straight up and down. And that looks really good. I'm about ready to go ahead and take this out of the clamp. And we'll stick it under the microscope and see how the edge looks. Okay, so that looks really good. I think we're ready to start doing some cutting. Okay, so now I've got this cleaver, the CCK 1303, that I've sharpened up on the wicked edge, and I got a pile of veggies, and we're just gonna see how it performs with the sharpening that we've done to it, see how this super fine edge holds up. Pretty impressive, just how easy this is going through this rock here. Literally transparent slices of this raw carrot. Of course, if I just wanted to chop it like regular. We'll set the carrot aside for a second. We'll just kind of see how it does on some tomato. Got one here. And then that's just doing beautifully. Let's see if we can get a real nice, clean, easy cut here. But yeah, that's beautiful. Just a beautiful, transparent tomato slice there. Let's see what we've got on these peppers here. Beautiful tiny little slices of these peppers. Okay. Okay, so that's a pretty good pile of veggies there. I'm pretty happy with the way the knife performed. I'm excited to clean it off and get it under the microscope, see how the edge looks after all that chopping and slicing and